National Anthem of PAK was played for first time on August 13, 1954 in front of Raza Shah Pahlavi of Iran. Plan of Division of Indo-PAK, announced on June 3, 1947. Population of PAK, at its birth was 32 million. First head of state to visit PAK, in 1947 was Emir of Kuwait. First president to visit was of Indonesia. First opposition party of PAK, Jinnah Awami League, it was founded by Abdul Hamid Bashwani in 1950. Area of Pakistan 796,096 sq. Kilometer. National anthem written by Hafiz Jalandri in Cheraj Sehar in Sinf of Makamis. Music composed by Ahmed Ali Shigla. Flag of Pakistan designed by Amiruddin Kadwani. Ch. Kali Kuzaman became president of ML after Quaid. Ayub Khan laid down foundation stone of Quaid's mausoleum. Which airline helped movement of 35,000 people from Pakistan to India between October 20 to November 30, 1947? The same airline also moved 7,000 Muslim government officials and the families from Delhi to Pakistan. British Overseas Airways Corporation Pakistan's share $700 million was actually paid. Unanimously elected Quaid as president of the Pakistan's first constituent assembly on August 11, 1947. August 27, 1947, Pakistan admitted as member of the Food and Agriculture Organization of UN. US Embassy in Karachi was established August 15, 1947. The first US ambassador to Pakistan, Paul H. Alling, was appointed on September 20, 1947. Who was the British Prime Minister at the time of the partition of India? Atlee. When was it announced by that June 1948 had been determined as the date of withdrawal of British power from India? February 20, 1947. Secretary of State for India in 1947, Lord Listowel. Mountbatten arrive in Delhi, March 22. 1947. Jinnah meet Lord Mountbatten first time, April 5, 1947. When did Lord Mountbatten announce the partition plan? June 3, 1947. Mountbatten address the Constituent Assembly of Pakistan. August 14, 1947. Indian Independence Bill moved in the British Parliament. July 4, 1947. Time of creation of Pakistan 12 a.m. at the night between 14th and August 15, 1947. Who first time announced in English this is Pakistan Broadcasting Service at the time of creation of Pakistan? Mr. Zahur Azhar. Who first time announced in Urdu this is Pakistan Broadcasting Service at the time of creation of Pakistan? Ghulam Mustafa Hamdani. Egypt announced its recognition of Pakistan August 16, 1947. Pakistan applied for membership of UNO, August 16, 1947. What is the estimated number of people who migrated on partition of India in 1947? 8,500,000, dubbed as largest migration in history by Information Office Delhi. When did the Pakistan Assembly pass the resolution for changing the name of West Punjab to Punjab? July 1, 1948. When was it announced that Jinnah would be the Governor General of Pakistan? July 10, 1947. The last Governor of the Undivided Punjab? Sir Evan Jenkins. What does RSS stand for? Rashtriya Swayam Swaksan. Who was the finance minister in the first cabinet of the Dominion of Pakistan? Ghulam Muhammad. When did Liaquat Ali Khan move in the Constituent Assembly that the title of Quaid-e-Azam be used for Jinnah in official correspondence? August 12, 1947. When was Jinnah's name was read in Kutuba at the Pakistan Colony Mosque by the Sindh Education Minister Per Ilahi Bukhshair? August 22, 1947. When was it announced that Jinnah would act as legal guide to the assembly in drafting the constitution? August 23, 1947 When was the announcement made from Delhi for setting up a constituent assembly for Pakistan? July 26, 1947 When did Jinnah reach Karachi to take part in the first meeting of the constituent assembly? 79 members in the first constituent assembly for Pakistan? When did Quaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah take oath as the first Governor General of Pakistan? August 15, 1947 Who administered the oath of M.A. Jinnah? Chief Justice of Lahore High Court, Justice Abdur Rashid who administered the oath of Mr. Liaquat Ali Khan as the first Prime Minister of Pakistan? Muhammad Ali Jinnah What was the venue of the oath-taking ceremony of Quaid-e-Azam and Liaquat Ali Khan? Karachi Sir Francis Mahdi took oath as first governor of West Punjab? Who took oath as the first governor of East Bengal? Sir Frederick Bourne George Cunningham took oath as first governor of NWFP Sheikh Ghulam Hussein oath as the first governor of Sindh? Jeffrey Pryor took oath as chief commissioner Balochistan. Last governor of the undivided Punjab? Sir Evan Jenkins who took oath as the Chief Minister of Sindh? Makuro Iftikhar Hussain Mamdot took oath as Chief Minister of West Punjab who was the first Commander-in-Chief of Pakistan Army? General Frank Walter Meservey, 15-08-1947 to October 2, 1948 who was the first Commander-in-Chief of Pakistan Navy? Rear Admiral James Wilfred who was the first Commander-in-Chief of Pakistan Air Force? Air Marshal L. Perry Kane Hafiz Abdul Majid was appointed as Chief Secretary, West Punjab on August 18, 1947. Friday was declared as half-working day, August 22, 1947 Iran and Pakistan established diplomatic relations, August 22, 1947 When was the Governor George Cunningham directed by the Government of Pakistan to dismiss the NWFP Congress Ministry headed by Khan Sahib? August 22, 1947 Who was invited to form the NWFP government after dismissal of the Congress Ministry headed by Khan Sahib? NWFP Muslim League head Khan Abdul Qayyum Khan first Pakistani documentary film was shown in the cinemas in Karachi on 30-08-1947. What was it about? Events from 2nd to August 15th, www. Which actors played the lead roles in the first Pakistani film? Ashab Hansleh and Nasir Khan who was appointed as head of the Pakistani delegation to the UN? Mrs. Tazadak Hussain on September 13, 1947 who was the first 79 members in the first Constituent Assembly for Pakistan? When did Quaid-e-Azam Muhammad Ali Jinnah take oath as the first Governor General of Pakistan? August 15, 1947 Who administered the oath of M.A. Jinnah? Chief Justice of Lahore High Court, Justice Abdur Rashid who administered the oath of Mr. Liaquat Ali Khan as the first Prime Minister of Pakistan? Muhammad Ali Jinnah What was the venue of the oath-taking ceremony of Quaid-e-Azam and Liaquat Ali Khan? Karachi Sir Francis Mahdi took oath as first Governor of West Punjab?